We're on the home stretch. Three more stages, I think. It's almost over. Yeah, this music is great. Just you feel it. And it's in time with the stage. It's so good. I guess the stage is in time with the music. I love it when that's done. Just certain stage aspects timed with music just gives it so much more of an oomph. One game with that bunny. Oh yes, that was amazing. Oh, and Hollow Song of Birds in stage 3. Where the enemies popped out of the water in time with the music. Hey, Yatsuhashi. If you play another character, you might get Benben. And the boss is Shinyamaru! Expand that screen, let's go! We need a big screen for a little personality, huh? Stupid. Long knives become swords, apparently. I mean, really, a sword is just a long knife, if you look at it. or if it's just a very short sword. I guess. You know what we should be calling, like, the cutlery stuff? Like, knife, spork, food. Food weapons. That would be awesome. Gonna cut into this meat with my food weapon. Bouncing knives. Never saw a weaponized spoon in any movie or game. You never heard of the spoon murderer? Bruh. That was like the shit back in the day. Bugs Bunny, no. I'm gonna need to show you that spoon murderer soon. Cause that's amazing. God damn it. So even that hell of a spell just kind of tricky if you get lost. Why do you need bomb immunity? Like, really? Why? Fuck. He did kind of fuck me in the end. Second to last stage,